very important because by having all these boats here with regatta and Rhodes Cup, Greece and the islands give a face, a new, I would say, face to the world about sports, and having the word philoxenia, which is a Greek word, and it gives us the opportunity to have all our visitors to give our best and to thank them for being here.
The decision to abandon the race was difficult, but it was based in two facts. The first was the wind forecast that saw us high winds from the northwest 25 to 35 knots, but mainly the starting area where we have gusts to up to 25 knots. And waves big enough and with an angle of 30 degrees from the wind.